begins. Woodside Rambo is at $8. Out to 8.50 now as the last few are locked away. And runners are in light on. Set to go. Race 11 here at Angle Park. 3.88 the trip. They're set to run. Racing, and Woodside Jester came out quickly. It's going to zip over and grab the front and get away from Magic Begins. The margins two. Make it three down the back, then Loud Missile from Woodside Rambo and Dallas Fernando, but off the back, and Woodside Jester away by four over Magic Begins, and then came Loud Missile straightening. It's Woodside Jester clear of Magic Begins, and Woodside Jester beats Magic Begins. Third home, Loud Missile. Fourth, I reckon it's Woodside Rambo just in front of Dallas Fernando. The time here, we're looking at a run of around the 21.9 mark, so stand by here. 21.85 is the record with Victor Louise, and the time here looks to be around the 21.9 at this stage. 21.96, so a length and a half outside the record. Woodside Jester, number four, straight to the lead, was very well backed and has got the prize here. 4.75 and 2.